This is Dr. Rajiv Goel from Manipal Hospital Gurugram. Sexual dysfunction in men above the age of 40 is a sign of arterial disease. It signifies narrowing of arteries. Research has shown that the age at which you get sexual dysfunction adds 7 years into it, and your chances of getting a heart attack are 70%. So do not ignore sexual dysfunction. See your doctor, get yourself tested, and make lifestyle changes.